horse on a carousel. We go.
I can film inside, you guys. I promise you, after finishing watching this video, you're gonna wanna pack up all your stuff and go to the circus and become a circus freak. They began the show by kids just jumping on trampolines, doing some flips, and it was insane. As the kids were jumping, there was this clown interrupting them. You know, he was trying to be funny, and he was actually really funny.
Oh no.
I know, after watching that, I was like, ooh, that's a little bit inappropriate for kids, but you know what? It was funny.
Seguimos adelante con nuestro espectáculo.
That caught me off guard. That made me super laugh. Now, this is where it gets really interesting. These kids were walking on tight ropes. Yo, I wish I could sit on a chair on some tight rope, but the last kid though, he's the one that got me. This dude is blindfolded. What the heck? I know he almost fell, but he didn't fall. Thank goodness. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Well, you know, huh? Wait, why are you guys looking at me like that? All right.
like it's magic. Cause I see nobody.
All right, I'm gonna get out of here.
But you, I'm never confused. Hey.